have a traffic alert for you. Starting today, you could see some delays if you travel Oasis Road at Interstate 5 in Redding. Caltrans is starting a stormwater improvement project there. It's on the onramp to southbound I-5 from Oasis Road. It will reroute stormwater to prevent water sheeting during rainstorms, and it should be finished by the end of June.